Welcome back to ANC's Halalan coverage. We start with an update from Baguio. We're joined live by our correspondent, Dhobie De Guzman. Dhobie.
Hi, Pinky. Attorney Jose Nick Pendros, the regional director of Comelec Cordillera, declared failure of election in four precincts of Rizal Elementary School here in Baguio City. This after voters and a board of election inspectors found out that the ballot given to the four precincts are supposedly for Compostela Valley. The four precincts cover 639 voters from Barangay Lualhati. According to Comelec, special elections will be held. The question ballots were brought to Manila and will be transported to Compostela Valley. That's the latest from Baguio City. Back to you, Pinky.